I love high school rodeo because it's a family affair. Everybody comes together. You have your rodeo family, and then you have your actual family, and they come together. Everybody works together. Everybody's rooting for you, but you're still competing against each other. My name is Taylee Brink, and this is my fourth year at the high school rodeo finals. I competed in barrels, poles, breakaway, goats, and team roping. To be in five different events, it takes a lot of hard work and dedication. I have four different horses that I ride, and I have to make sure all of them are in shape, as well as myself. A good horse is important because you have to trust them to do their job. You can't think about you doing your job and them doing their job at the same time when it comes to a rodeo run. You just have to worry about you getting your job done and trust in them that they will do it too. My earliest memory of rodeo is in 2004 when I won the all-around at the Broadus Junior Rodeo in Montana. It was my first buckle, and it's super memorable to me because of that. To me, high school rodeo is a way of life. We spend all day practicing and we work hard for it all year long. The highlight of my rodeo career has been getting accepted to be on the high school rodeo bloomer team. They pick three kids for each event, juniors or seniors, to represent their company at the International Youth Finals in Shawnee, Oklahoma. I would just like to thank my mom and dad for hauling me for all the years, and I would also like to thank my sisters for coming out and practicing with me and pushing me to be better.